Hello and welcome to the Kansas Speedway for the running of the Protection 1 400. What a great facility this is, Barney. What do you think of this track?
This track is a 1.5 mile trioval like Chicagoland in Las Vegas. Most of these drivers are still learning things about this track. We should see quite a show.
In 1993, Bobby Labonte finished second to Jeff Gordon in the Rookie of the Year battle.
You know, that's a pretty good rookie class. At first, Gordon's accomplishments overshadowed Bobby's, but Labonte had been a solid contender for the title in each of the last few years.
Jeff Green joined Richard Childress Racing in 2001. It was the first year RCR had run three cars at one time in Winston Cup.
And being a part of a very successful multi-car operation is important to Jeff. His first foray into Winston Cup was a little rough, but with Childress, he's got a good chance to run well week in and week out.
Johnny Benson won the Busch Series Championship in 1995.
That championship was sandwiched between two Rookie of the Year awards. He won the Busch Series award in 1994, followed up his championship with Winston Cup rookie honors in 96.
Start your engines!